Access granted.
There's no one here. It's all in.
There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Did I know?
I don't want to have to do this! Stay away from me!
Please come help me. I have to do what they tell me.
Can you hear me? I've got survivors here. We've locked ourselves in a machine room. Please! Help us!
Thank you.
Access granted.
Don't run. It'll be easier if you come out.
You're gonna pack!
Access granted. Access granted.
Tell me you're here to rescue us? My God, I had to crawl through the ventilation to avoid the carnage. That was too close.
Why? Why would Hugh Darrow do such a thing? There's nothing to be gained by causing so much pain and terror.
Darrow turned his back on us. This technology was his baby. It was his passion that made me believe in its possibilities.
thank God you came. I've got wounded here. We'll have to move them first.
We can't move anyone yet. Not until I get to the base of the station and shut down Darrow's broadcast.
What? Why?
The chaos you experienced here? It's everywhere. The Illuminati created a biochip that stops people from using enhanced abilities, and Darrow turned it into a kill switch.
Oh my God, you... We gotta fix this, Adam. If people realize what's happened, if they believe augmentation technology created this chaos, they'll ban human enhancement research forever.
And that would be a bad thing.
Yes, it would! Don't you see what's at stake here? Ever since man first crawled out of that ocean, we've been striving to be more than we are. Augmentation technology is just the latest, greatest step on a very long road. But we've barely scratched the surface of its potential. We can't let fear stop us from continuing.
That's your belief, Sarah. Not everyone shares it.
But you do, Adam. I know it. And if we work together, we can really make a difference. We can improve the lives of everyone, but only if we fix this.
Go on.
We'd have to get a message out after you shut down Hugh's signal. Tell the world, tell them the Humanity Front did this. That their doctors created a virus that only affects augmented people.
You mean lie.
It'll give us time, son. Time to figure out how to destroy the Illuminati's biochips and move on.
And what about the people who've been hurt by this? Don't they deserve the truth?
I had them. If we want the freedom to become more than we are, we can't be blinded by a misguided morality. Some people will be left behind. It's reality. It's evolution, son.
Right. Evolution based on my DNA.
Please, son, you have to stay with me on this.
I'll think about it.